Though we weren't there that first Christmas night, we long for Bethlehem, for shepherds on the hills, for angels in the sky, and for wise men studying a new star. We think of the young couple God called to face scorn and even danger. It reminds us that then and now, sometimes what looks like the worst thing that could happen becomes the very place we see God's blessings most clearly.
We pray for blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while, you hear each spoken need. Yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in your healing comes through tears. What if a thousand